This tutorial will be on adding fog in Adobe Photoshop. First, we will open an image. Here we have a picture of a river. Then we create a new layer, and then we select the brush tool. We choose various settings and apply it. Then we select the filter menu and choose the blur option. We specifically choose the Gaussian blur, and then we kind of view what it'll look like after it's been applied. We apply the settings and click OK. And there it is. We have a fog in Adobe Photoshop. Thanks for watching.